She is the ice queen who hopes to make Olympic history. Team GB has never won gold in short track speed skating, but 23-year-old Elise Christie could change all that.
It's exciting, you get adrenaline from it, because I've always liked stuff like go-karting and stuff as well, like bumping into people, you know, when you get that rush, you're just like, come on. But I'm a lot more wimpy now than I was when I was younger, because, you know, I've been through crashes now, and you kind of, you know, your brain remembers them, and you back off a little bit every so often now. But yeah, I do enjoy the, you know, the bumping and the aggression, I guess.
Elise gets knocked down, but she gets up again. In its 20 years as an Olympic sport, short track speed skating has certainly made its mark. Elise used to be a figure skater, but switched to speed skating when she was just 15. It also meant leaving home in Livingston to train with Team GB in Nottingham. But it's been worth it. Elise has just won the European Championships, and the team boss says their pocket rocket can do the business at the Olympics.
You can't put in one god left out, and Elise has got a God-given talent. And I think that hopefully, you know, if looks on our side, then we should be celebrating in Sochi.
The switch away from figure skating has turned out to be an inspired move, and Elise says all kids should have a crack at some speed freakery.
You'll enjoy it. It's just a different feeling to a lot of other things, so definitely get on and have a go.
Better than figure skating?
I can't say that.
Yes, you can. You're perfectly qualified.
No, for me, yes. Personally, I prefer it. Obviously, there's a lot of people that might not, but that's because I'm more about the adrenaline and not, you know, I don't really care about what my hair and that looks like. So, yeah, I wasn't a judge pleaser.
There are no judges in speed skating. First across the line gets gold. And Team GB's Ice Queen is in a hurry to claim it. Simon Weiger, Channel 5 News, Nottingham.